still about 30 pieces away from transitioning. Or 30 lines, excuse me.
So Alex now working on cleaning up his stack a little bit. Actually, he might even be able to get a third well Tetris right now. No, he's not going to get it.
That's going to be a lot of burning there. There's three holes. Eli, boom, Tetris. Boom, Tetris for Yanni. Yanni now in the lead.
Interesting placement of that eyepiece for Yanni. I'm not sure if that was a mistake, but he's going to be able to clean it out, but I felt like he could have covered up one of the holes that he had.
Off-center Tetris ready for Hauser. Covered it up. He's going to opt for a single. Go for it back up. Getting the pieces he needs, though, to do another Hauser well clear. Let's see it happen. He's going to have a route.
Yeah, it's interesting, because like sometimes when you create a Hauser well like that, it feels like it's such a disadvantage.
Ooh.
Okay, well, hang on.
Not optimal, but there it is. Boom, Tetris for Hauser with the Hauser well.
All good.
Eli has transitioned to level 19. Pieces are sped up. He has some catching up to do. He's ahead on pace, but behind on points. Yanni's ready for a Tetris. Boom, Tetris for Yanni. Alex now transitioned to level 19 as well as Yanni on the bottom. Fed up. Alex has regained his lead. He's now hit by one Tetris, but I saw two Tetrises from Eli happen just now.
And Hauser is transitioning right now. He is at level 19, so things are sped up considerably now.
Eli is sort of taking back the deficit here, catching up a bit.
He's already at level 20.
Yes.
And boom, Tetris for Eli.
Level 30.
We're neck
and neck
my
gosh.
On top. Hauser versus Eli.
I can't scream, but I want to scream as loud as I can.
Good series of pieces.